Alexandre, one of the ways to finish the pastries is actually using an airbrush gun. Mm-hmm. You have made some examples over here. Can you tell something about it?
Yes, indeed, Philippe. I've made some sample. And what is it exactly? It's a mixture of cocoa butter and chocolate, or either cocoa butter and fat-soluble color like this one.
How are you going to apply on these cakes, actually?
Well, you're going to fill up the airbrush, okay, and individually spray each pastry to get this beautiful, luxurious color.
It looks quite velvet, isn't it?
Yeah, I apply a very thin layer to get this perfect velvet effect.